Hello from GenomeSpace. In this video, I will demonstrate how to load data into Cytoscape 3 to create a network map. The input for this step is a gene list that has been filtered in GenePattern. First, launch Cytoscape 3 from GenomeSpace by clicking the icon in the tool menu. This will download a JNLP file which you can double-click to launch Cytoscape. If a warning message appears, check the box and select Run to continue. Once launched, select With Empty Network to load a new network. Feel free to change the name of the network or simply leave as is. To navigate to the GenomeSpace Import menu, click File, Import, Network, and then GenomeSpace. Locate the directory that contains the file with gene names and hit Select to load the file. In this case, the file is normals-lu-genes.txt. This will open a window titled Import Network from Table. In this new window, select Column 1 in the drop-down menu under Source Interaction, then click OK. Click Yes to continue if a warning message appears. You have now loaded a network of gene nodes.